What happened on the play? Yes, Josh Allen Smith or Josh Allen slipped, but it got blown up on the left side because of the pressure of Tennessee. I wonder why. Could it be because Buffalo's Pro Bowl left tackle, Taylor Lewan, was injured? If he's there, maybe that doesn't happen, but he's out. So you got a second stringer that Josh Allen's trying to go behind Dawkins, whoever that is. Here's how fearless I am, Wilds. I'm not afraid to admit I made a mistake. Taylor Lewan plays for the Titans. All right, not the Bills. So, all right, yeah. So before Nick can say it, I'm going to say it.